So good morning. The Democracy Commission cross-party working group met this morning, and the topics of conversation was progressing some of our recommendations around the democratic contents of citizens' awareness. And that was a paper presented by Penny Bunker. It was a very informative chat, which if you check into the Democracy Commission website, it was talking about how we can make things simple, bite-sized, right-sized information for our citizens out there. And it's about accessibility. You know, what are the barriers, you know, when people are attending meetings and they're jargon busting. So we're going to be looking around that and making it more user-friendly. And the other part was the civic pathway for the young citizens. That was a very interesting conversation that we had around that. It was about strengthening the pathways for them and working with schools, mentoring, and also a structured work placement, you know, so that young people felt part and valued or something. And it was also mentoring between counsellors and young people to get them to understand the process, but it's a bigger picture. It's not only about what we're offering as a council, it's about working with schools, education, and other organisations out there to bring it all together. So as a whole, it was a very exciting and interesting chat this morning, so I hope you can tune in. Thank you.